It's not Grumpy Cat you want. It's Grumpy Me. Huh?
A second area of heavy rain down near Philadelphia, but in Boston with the marathon going on today, we are going to see a very wet day. Now, for the early runners, we're looking at perhaps making it to the finish line before the heavy season of rain starts, but it does look like a very windy, very chilly.
Wait, why am I happy? It's Monday.
Also looking at as much as 1 to 2 inches of rainfall.
Oh no, not rain.
New Jersey and most of I-95. We're going to see that second round of rain move in later on today. Elsewhere across the country, we have to watch out for some strong storms through the Mid-Atlantic and into the Southeast. But the middle of the country looks like we'll finally start to see some improvements.
65. I like cold weather.
Dylan wearing Sabres colors.
I'm not 65.
This
oatmeal is too mushy.
Mushy.
Why?